I assume your concern is for his new bride, Estelle.
I've heard many terrible things about Narcisse, but I don't know these tales of him brutalizing his wives.
Well, how many wives has the man had?
I believe Estelle is his fourth. It would appear he burned through the first three rather quickly.
How are we supposed to protect Estelle?
Narcisse will not want to part with his new plaything. Not without a viable alternative.
This ball's as enjoyable as a clergyman's eulogy. Why aren't the young people dancing? Not you, of course, in your condition. Louis, save us from this dirge. And why don't you take poor Greer with you? I feel more kindly towards her as we get closer to her marriage to that spectacularly rich Castleroy. Now go. Oh, look at her, flanked by the dullest cows in France.
Mary, what's wrong?
It's nothing.
Well, it's not nothing. I'll get help.
No. Oh, could you just help me to my rooms?
You need a physician.
No, tell no one.
You're bleeding.
I'm losing my child. There's nothing we can do about it now. No, no one must know until after the christening. I have to tell Francis myself, and I don't want to ruin things while I learn the baby.
Now is not the time to think of others.
If you consider yourself a friend, you will not say a word to anyone.
Hac cum dixisetem sufflevit, edicit eis accepta spiritui sanctim.
Where's Greer? I don't see Laith either.
What are you afraid of? I know that you are. Keep it in your sights now. Don't let it go far.
In nomine Filii, hoc in conspectus multitudinis ansite.
Keep it by your side now. Whatever the weather.
John Philip Valois Angoulême, first Baron of Valais.
Together.